Pep Guardiola, of course, one of the best head coach in the world, because he worked very well in Barcelona, he worked very well in Bayern Munich, now amazing in Manchester City. I like him because he won also the order and tactical, and he won the play.
Si usted no premia un proceso que obtuvo menos de lo que consiguió.
Bielsa, amazing Argentina head coach. We play against us in Vélez, and I worked in Lanús. Always his team is so strong, and he always choose fast players. That is very important now in the football, in every time. And he make many things.
I show the reaction of Jose Mourinho when Hugo Lloris saved the penalty.
Yeah, everyone's agreeing.
So they're happy now. I think that now they're going to see that it says no penalty. Oh. So they're happy.
Mourinho, this is another amazing head coach, because his team is always strong, very strong in defense. Sometimes don't play so much, but they play easy. That is very nice. I remember his team Inter when they win the Champions League.
La cancha, Enrique, toca de Enrique, buscando adentro, se va Valdano, le pega Valdano, se lo perdió Valdano, ¿cómo puede ser? No lo cree nadie, él tampoco.
The World Cup 86, when Argentina won champion, very good team. I remember also Maradona's amazing player, but many people say, because you win for Maradona. No. We win because we had Maradona, also another very good players, I remember.